In the eye of a hurricane there is quiet for just a moment. A yellow sky. When I was 17, a hurricane destroyed my town. I didn't drown. I couldn't seem to die. I wrote my way out. Wrote everything down far as I could see. I wrote my way out. I looked up and the town had its eyes on me. They passed a plate around and total strangers moved to kindness by my story. Raised enough for me to book passage on a ship that was New York bound. I wrote my way out of hell. I wrote my way to revolution. I was louder than the crack in the bell. I wrote Eliza love letters until she fell. I wrote about the Constitution and defended it well. And in the face of ignorance and resistance, I wrote financial systems into existence. And when my prayers to God were met with indifference, I picked up a pen, I wrote my own deliverance. In the eye of a hurricane there is quiet for just a moment. Yellow sky. I was 12 when my mother died. She was holding me. We were sick and she was holding me. I couldn't seem to die.
Wait for
me. I'll write my way out. Write everything down far as I can see. I'll write my way out. Overwhelm them with honesty. This is the eye of the hurricane. This is the only way I can protect my legacy.
Wait for it, wait for it, wait for it, wait.
The Reynolds pamphlet.